There's no one to help? Tough. Warm each other. Alone, you shiver at night. By yourself, you're unprotected. With a friend, you can face the worst. Can you round up a third? A third strand rope. Because there will be differences. But you get through those times by working together. Never go to bed together, man. Always keep humor. Keep laughing together. I know you enjoy having a joke and a good time, so keep laughing. Remember, two are better than one. The passage from Ecclesiastes ends with, I don't slide off here, we will be fine. Kelly? Kelly, I want you to take this ring. I want you to put it on Olivia's finger. And as you put it on, say these words with me. Just hold it there. Olivia, this circle of silver, I place on your finger, encircles our lives, our families, our friends, our community, with love and peace. As you become my wife, I pray that we may each reach out to those. I pray that we may reach out around us as if family in Christ. Amen. Olivia, take that ring. I want you to place it on the hand of your groom and repeat after me. You got that? You got it. Good. Olivia. Oh, Kelly. Hey. Kelly, this circle of silver, I place around your finger, encircles our lives, our families, our friends, our community with love and peace. As you become my husband, I pray that we may reach out to those around us as their family in Christ. Amen. Let's all join together in prayer.
For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory forever.
Amen. As Jesus teaches us about marriage in the Gospel of Mark, he uses these words, because God created this organic union of the two sexes, no one should desecrate his art by cutting them apart. Kelly and Olivia, your paths through life have ceased their separate directions and have become one path on which both of you will trade as a married couple. Having pledged your love to each other and having exchanged vows and rings, you have become one. Two is better than one. And the power vested in me, by God and the state of Tennessee, I pronounce you husband and wife. Kelly, you can now kiss your wife. Isn't it great to see two young people in love and starting out on a great journey of life and beginning this path together in love, and they will stay in love forever. Let us pray. Go on.
Thank you very much. Okay. I think we have everyone together, and we are ready to do this, my friends.
Can we stay up there, or do we get out, get off?
Got the dance floor all warmed up for you, too. This should really go well. A little something to get you in the mood. Ladies and gentlemen, get your cameras ready. Here comes the most gorgeous bridal party of 2014. We kick it off with Marion and Michael. Come on there. The lovely Alexandria and Ryan. Miss Rebecca is being escorted by Jonathan. Leah is being escorted by the party animal, Kyle. Ladies and gentlemen, our maid of honor, Michael, is being escorted by Danny Van Treese. Okay, he did not see that one coming. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together, make a loud noise for Mr. and Mrs. Van Treese! Mrs. Van Treese, I think your husband wants to have his first dance with you, yes. His husband, your wife. I think that's what he's waiting for.
Y'all, game for y'all. Put the road on the walls and I hear y'all. kinda lonely. I'm feeling lonely. Put the peace in the middle like Monet. In a Hummer chick, in a Hummer chick. Beat the world like a drummer chick. See that pretty cat, look at that. I love a little hoodie rat, that's a fact. Keep it big, fine, girl. Quit it, girl, I'm the brother, brother. Hit it, girl. All about now it's time for you to get on the mic and make this motherfucking party hot. I'm taking it back to the old school because I'm an old fool who's so cool. If you want to get down, I'm gonna show you the way. Boom, there it is. Let me hear you say,
I'm sorry.
before we hit the dance floor in full numbers, let's join Kelly and Olivia. Let's see, near their wedding cakes, because they're going to go ahead and cut their cake now. We'll make sure that everyone gets a slice, and we'll dance the calories off later.
Him. He says, what can I do? She says, now don't you worry. Listen, only. She said that she do me and she know about her. Man, I've been a while, about a year, I see all the money. My name is Bill, my life.